Yes.
Hello, Mrs. Sutherland. I don't expect you'll remember me.
I know perfectly well who you are, young man. Your grandmother told me you were coming back to Lamar.
Yes, ma'am. I'm reading the law with Judge Earp.
Are those flowers for me?
Well, if you'd like them, then yes, they are.
No, thanks. Let me see if Urilla is around. She might take them.
When do you expect to begin your practice, Wyatt?
It may be a while yet, sir. The judge says he's never seen anybody make slower progress.
That's because the law is so damn boring.
Or when not everyone has the aptitude to be a blacksmith.
Oh, I don't know. I think I could teach Wyatt here a thing or two, if he was willing to work at it.
I appreciate that, Irwin, but I found a job. I thought I ought to be able to make a living while I continue my studies.
What is it, Wyatt? What's the job?
With the city police. I'm to be a constable. I figure a man who's about to propose marriage better have a livelihood.
When do you expect this proposal to happen, Wyatt, so we can all join in the crying?
Daddy, Wyatt's proposed to me every day since he's been back in town.
Oh.
Can't go in.
I want to see my girl.
Esther, I can't allow it.
Has something gone wrong with the pregnancy?
This has nothing to do with that. It's typhoid. I'm going to have to quarantine the house. I can't let you go in, Esther. It wouldn't be fair to the town.